Today is Thursday, March 20th, an odd day. I'm Mr. McKay.
And I'm Ms. Hammond. And in today's announcements, the class of 2027 is hosting a cookie sale tomorrow after school in the main foyer. Cookies are $1 each, and all the money supports the class. This Thursday, you won't want to miss the Black Students Panel, a collaboration between the Black History Club and DICO, 9th period in room 1209. Yesterday was the first day of spring, and even though it didn't look like it, it was also an important holiday in the Persian culture. Here's Armita with more.
Hi, FM. I'm Armita Atayi, and I want to wish you all happy Nowruz. Nowruz is a traditional Persian New Year festival observed on the first day of spring. The name of Nowruz translated to New Day in English, and it can be the start of the new era during Nowruz. We visit each other at the homes of our friends, family, and neighbors. So on behalf of all who celebrated, happy Nowruz, FM.
Thanks, Armita, and no over to Aaron. No, Mr. McKay.
thanks, Ms. Hammond. Today, both German Club and Science Honor Society will meet after school, 9th period. German Club will be going over the lipped up parts and assigning lines, so make sure to attend. SHS is meeting in the auditorium, and the meeting is mandatory. See the advisors if you can't attend. Don't worry, there is still time to fundraise for DM with your minimum of $70 to get into the dance. And remember that guest forms are due today. To get you motivated to fundraise, we have some BFFs to drop into the studio this week.
You've got a friend in me.
Welcome back, best friends.
It's a really big week for us and all of our friends because this Saturday is Dance Marathon.
Because it's such a special week, we thought we would bring out one of our very best friends.
Hey guys!
Hi, Avery.
Okay, so guys, if I'm being honest, I haven't finished raising my $70 to go to Dance Marathon, and I'm a little bit worried that I might not be able to get all the money.
Hey, Reese, you don't need to worry about that. You still have a lot of time to go out and fundraise.
Yeah. What have you tried doing so far?
So I went door to door a little bit, but I'm really not sure what else I can do to fundraise.
Well, we're supposed to get some snow this week, so you could offer to shovel people's driveways, or maybe even babysit, walking your neighbor's dogs, or doing a spring cleanup of people's yards.
Those are great ideas. Last year, I did a little bake sale, sold some used books, and reached out to relatives. It was really easy, and I was able to make more than enough money to go to Dance Marathon.
Yeah, and when you do hit $70, don't stop there, because we're giving out prizes to the people who raise the most money.
I didn't know that. What else is going on this year other than the dance?
Oh my gosh, so much. We have handball, lawn games, lunch for everyone from our favorite chicken tender place, and an ice cream bar. Free t-shirts, karaoke, photo booths, and performances from us and the STEP team.
I'll start fundraising as much as I can today.
Good luck, Reese. I gotta go, guys, but I'll see you both at Dance Marathon.
Bye,
Avery. If you haven't gotten your fundraising packet yet, stop by the foyer any day after school this week to pick one up so you can start raising money for Dance Marathon.
We really hope you can all make it to DM so we can have all of our best friends hanging out together.
That's all the time we have for today, but we will see you this Saturday, March 23rd at Dance Marathon.
Bye.
Thanks, guys. Sounds pretty easy to get $70 together. Next up, we are bringing back one of your favorite segments, Carpool Karaoke. This week, we are featuring some songs that you might hear at FM.
Hello, FM. We're back with Carpool Karaoke, a very special edition. The Dance Marathon MCs.
MC.
Dance Marathon is this Saturday?
Yeah.
What time?
3 to 9 o'clock.
All right, why should people come?
People should come for a multitude of reasons. I mean, we're talking DJs, we're talking ice creams, we're talking dancing, we're talking performances. I could go on forever, but I'm gonna let you find out for yourself.
All right, should we get on our way?
Yeah!
How do you guys get into DM this year?
Well, in order to get into Dance Marathon, you're going to need to raise at least $70 and hand in your packet at the door.
And make sure that you have your permission form signed.
All right, let's get back on our way. Sean, this one's for you.
Every time you touch me, I just melt away. Everybody asks me why I'm smiling out from here to here. But I know, oh, nothing's perfect, but it's worth it after running through my tears. Finally, you look back on. Baby, it's you. You're the one I love. You're the one I need.
With Dance Marathon coming up this weekend, what has it meant to be an MC and putting in all this work for it to come out in one big night?
I know how much this will help kids who are affected by cancer, and that's just really important to me, and I just want to help out those kids as much as I can. And so it's fun that it ends in a really fun event.
Yeah, I know it's hard to remember the people we used to see. It's even harder to picture that you're not here next to me. It's too late to make it, but is it too late to try? And in that time that we wasted, all of our bridges burned out. I wasted my nights, you turned out the lights. Now I'm paralyzed, I'm at a painful time to go.
All right, I think we've arrived. Thank you guys. See you at M. See you at DM.
And don't forget to get your DM hoodie in the foyer for $30. And tomorrow's spirit is Barbie. Well, that's all we have for today. I'm Mr. McKay.
And I'm Miss Hammond. Have a great day, FM.